school video. There's going to be like one or two more. I'm not really sure how many more I want to do, but we are getting to an end on back to school video, sadly. But today's video is just going to be a desk decor slash homework session, where I just show you guys like where I do my homework and how I have it like organized and decorated and everything, because I just like to watch organization videos. I think they're really, really fun to watch. Also, I wanted to thank you guys so much for 100 subscribers. It means the world to me, honestly. I cannot like express how much it means to me, you know? Like, I just feel so grateful that I have this opportunity to make YouTube videos for you guys, and like I'm succeeding in making them for you guys, and it just makes me so happy. I know I won't ever be able to give back to you guys as much as you guys have given to me, but I'm gonna try my best. So thank you guys so much. And yeah, with that, let's just get on into the video. I have a green folder, and it's just so in my school I have A days and B days, so I have like an extra day to do all my homework. So I just put the homework that I need to do that night, that's due the next day, in there, so I can just pull it out and start working on it. And then after that, I have my math honors textbook, just so I can just pull it out if I need it. And then I have my food handler's permit, just so I can work at the snow shack and things. And then I have a whiteboard just in case I need to write anything down. And then in this middle drawer, sorry for such the bad lighting, but I have some paper, some lined and some just blank sheets of paper, just in case I need paper or to refill my binders with paper, anything like that, you know, because paper is really, really handy. I love paper. And then I have notebooks, more paper. This whole drawer is basically just paper because I go through paper so fast. And then in this last drawer, I have my binder that I'm not using for that next day or anything. So like if it's an A day the next day, then I have my B day binder in there, or, you know, vice versa. Just to kind of like help my backpack not be so heavy and to just help me stay organized. Next, I have random little papers that I just stuck in there just because I didn't know what to do with them. And then after that, I just have a like drawing book. I do not draw. I cannot draw. I just have it. Just, I don't really know why. And then after that, I have some graph paper. If you can see the little squares. Yeah, just for math or anything like that when I need it. And then moving on to the top of my desk, I have this cute little paperclip holder that holds like receipts or small papers or anything. I have a lottery ticket in it from Idaho. And then I have this cute little circular holder, and I have some chapstick, some lead, some ponytails, that chapstick just fell, but and some sharpeners as well. And then in this bigger square holder, I just have some pencils and pens and color pencils, anything of that like writing, drawing sort, you know. And then lastly, I have this cute blue lava lamp. I think it goes like well with my desk, and it just like brings out everything. And then moving on to the top of my three drawer thing, I have this little fish that's like teal color. I got it from Hobby Lobby and I love it. And then I have a Starbucks vanilla frappuccino just so I can grab it in the morning and go to my bathroom instead of going upstairs and then coming back downstairs because I'm super lazy in the morning. And then I have this to-do list picture frame. If you want to know how to make it, you just cut a piece of paper to the picture frame size, and then you put it in the picture frame, then put the picture frame back on it, and then you just can write on it with a whiteboard marker. And I actually learned this from Bethany Moda. Next, I have my motivational wall is what I call it. It has my gymnastics poster and like tells what level I'm on. And then my weekly calendar, and it came with a cute like little magnet. And I just use it to stay organized. And then I have my pictures to help me stay like motivated, and I can just look at them and be happy. And then in my desk drawer, it's really messy, but it's just like a random drawer, and I'm pretty sure everyone has like a random drawer and it's messy, so I just have some like Expo markers, some colored pencils, some like papers, some like coupons, just like a lot of random stuff that I just throw in there. I don't really know what I have in there, I just have stuff in there. And then under my desk is where I keep my backpack. And also I have this chair. It's not like really fancy or cute or anything, but it works. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, then definitely give it a thumbs up. Our goal is 10 thumbs up. That's a little amount, but we're gonna just work on it. I believe we can do it, because we reached our goal of 100 subscribers, so I believe we can do it. Also, I'm going to start having new subscriber goals, like, every time we reach our subscriber goal. So our new subscriber goal is 200 subscribers by the end of October, so I believe we can do it. We did it by the end of August in the, like, same amount of time, so I believe we can do it. So let's do it! So definitely hit that subscribe button down below. Go check me out on Instagram if you aren't following me already, and my Facebook page. They will both be linked in the description box below, so you guys can go check that out. Also, the studio room will be like getting a makeover. We're just gonna add like a guest bed and stuff, and I'm just gonna still film in here because the lighting in here is like amazing. So I'm just gonna keep filming in here, and I really like it. So yeah, you should be seeing that in the next couple of weeks or so. I don't know when, but that's exciting. And comment down below what kind of videos you guys want to see from me. Like any challenges or anything like that of that sort. I don't really know what to do. You guys can still request back to school videos if you guys want, because I'm going to still be doing some of those. I don't know what ones I'm going to do yet, but I know I'm going to still do some, because some of you guys aren't back to school yet, but most of you are. So anyways, I'm going to be done talking now, so I will see you guys next Thursday. Bye!